What's happening to us?
Something wrong with the washer again. Hello, son.
You know, time passes a lot faster with music.
Thank you.
Hello.
No, sir. I didn't see anything. I was in the other room trying to fix the washer. When I came back, the car was running, and he was lying on the floor.
Let me get this straight. You were in the next room and didn't hear the car starting by itself.
No, sir. I didn't hear anything over the music. I know how it sounds, but I swear, I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, right. Well, you can explain that to the judge. I'm gonna go get the deputy here. So this is just to make sure you don't go do anything stupid.
What the hell? No.
What the hell happened here? I left the room for like 5 seconds.
Holy shit, is that Will? I just had coffee with him this morning. I can't take much more of this. We need to leave this godforsaken place.
We are not going anywhere. Call the paramedics and let them know we have another body here.
Why are we still here? We should leave now. I'm not staying a minute longer inside this house.
Nancy, I need you to be calm. I've called the priest for help. If they can't, no one can.
You can't still seriously believe that a 7-year-old boy could be behind this.
That's what I'm going to find out. In the meantime, stay away from Lucius.
Listen, Charles. I'm going to wait for you in the garden with our son. If you don't show up, then we will leave without you.
That thing is not our son, and I'm going to prove it to you.
Vive la Pont d'Avignon. Everyone died, they all died. Sur la Pont d'Avignon. Everyone died, they all died.
look at all this stuff. Books about... about. Stuff. Books about...
Everyone died, they all died. No, this can't be! I swear, it wasn't me! It was the boy! He's the Antichrist!
He saw the whole thing. It's over now. You're under arrest.
Get your hands off me!
Stay with the kid. I'll go after
him. I'll call for backup.
He eluded us, somehow, until we finally caught him in the act. All the signs of his deteriorating mental state had been there all along. I remember watching him pull the trigger on that nail gun. It felt like time was slowing down as the nail went through her skull, ripping pieces of her brain with it onto the lawn. Her body fell to the ground like a lifeless rag doll, and all the questions, the mysteries, the suspicions were put to rest. Charles Wagner killed her right in front of our eyes, and when we tried to apprehend him, he managed to escape. I told the deputy to take care of the kid, who witnessed the whole horrible event, and I went after the perpetrator. I was in close pursuit when I lost control of the car and crashed into a ditch. I tried to notify the deputy. There was a chance Wagner would double back to the mansion, but there was no answer. When I finally arrived, the worst had already happened.
All units, secure the perimeter. We have a suspect in flight, Charles Wagner, Caucasian, early 40s. Proceed with caution. Suspect may be armed and dangerous. Yeah, that Charles Wagner. Try to get a child psychologist in here, too. We got a kid here who's just seen some pretty serious stuff. Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of anymore. Just try to relax if you can.
Thank you.
leave this child alone.
Power of Christ compels you! Jesus Christ, I exorcise all of you.
Leave, you unholy spirit. I command you to leave this child alone. Leave,
the power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you!
In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you! In the name of Jesus Christ,
in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, I exorcise all evil spirits. In the name of Jesus Christ, I exorcise all evil spirits. the name of Jesus Christ,
you under the fires of hell! Return to the fires of hell! The power of the
the fires of hell! Turn to the fires of hell! Turn to the fires of hell! Turn to the fires of hell! The power of Christ compels you! I return to the